ginger.
And Suki.
Sparks room with clothes.
Yeah, you told me.
Okay.
So I told her.
I'm not from the house. No, I'm not coming from the house.
Okay. I shouldn't say clothes. I'm not sure how long it would take to get repaired.
That's it.
Or vice versa, she jumps higher there than...
Her celebration jumps are way bigger than any other jump.
Yeah!
Oh, nice.
I didn't think that was going over.
Yeah, I might have been out.
Yeah, smart.
Tell you the last time I saw that call.
What was that?
Called a screen.
Screens. I don't know. I think someone.
What? A screen. The serve over the blockers.
Yeah. I've seen the longer.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. You usually get a warning too.
And then you can get it.
Yes. Even coach. I haven't
usually
seen a call in like a decade. And a few times I've seen anything, it's the official say, hey.
Yeah. He's breaking.
I mean, if she serves to this side of the court, that should be a screen.
Yep. Yep.
How is that not a screen?
There's only two of them. It has to be three.
She could have served over the back row, though. Oh, nice up.
Oh, don't set her.
I've seen her get more sets, and she's probably,
yeah.
One match she had a lot of kills, another match was probably 50-50.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, well, that one was iffy, too.
Jordan. like this one at daycare now, too.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, God.
That's good, though. That's good, because when it comes to value, you better be settled in.
Nice, Jordan.
That's consent.
Yeah.
They can stand, so you need to get where you can see it. That was a change a couple years ago.
Yeah!
It's like a picnic.
Like
that's why they're up on a stand.
Yeah, you're right.
If they were still playing with a solid white ball, that probably wouldn't have been called, because you wouldn't have seen all that spin.
Oh, okay.
It's a lot harder to see it when there's not these colors.
I got you.
Come on, Jake.
Good. Allie!
You're pretty.
Tomorrow, if they win, they play two tomorrow.
That's it.
A libero wants to go there.
They used to have like national programs. Like the team when I was playing, that was one of our tough like regional matches. That was obviously a while ago.
You have to react to something quickly like that, it's horrible.
You keep hitting at her, that's fine.
In the corner. No, not yet. I just dumped the crap out of it. Apparently, Muzzle had a lot of cat hair in it, but Mozzie still smells it every time he walks by.
That's a 13, I think.
13.